ancient holy city in the northern region of Maharashtra, developed on the banks of the Godavari River, flourished as a hub for horticulture, agriculture and winery, it is also an industrial and educational center. Nashik is a revered Hindu pilgrimage site for the Kumbh Mela, which is held every 12 years. The city continues to hold a strong religious significance going back to the days of the Ramayana. Nashik is also famous for religious places such as Panchavati, Trimbakeshwar, Someshwar Mandir, Balaji Mandir and Muktidham Mandir, which attract devotees in large numbers. Nashik, the fifth largest city in Maharashtra in terms of population, and is projected to have a population and 17 comprehensive traffic and transportation study approved by the Nashik Municipal Corporation. Two corridors were identified as Nashik's mass transit routes for the future years. Maha Metro aims to operate the proposed mass rapid transit system in Nashik in these two corridors. Route 1, a 22-kilometer long corridor between Gangapur and Nashik Road railway station. This corridor will have 19 stations and an estimated ridership of 6,000 peak hour peak direction traffic in 2023. Route 2, a 10-kilometer long corridor between Gangapur and Mumbai Naka. This corridor will have 10 stations and an estimated ridership of 2,800 peak hour peak direction traffic in 2023. In addition, two feeder route buses will be operated. One, a 12-kilometer stretch from Mumbai Naka to Satpur Colony via Garhwari, and the other, a 16-kilometer stretch from Nashik Road railway station to Shivajinagar via Nandur Naka to pick up and drop passengers from the surrounding areas. CBS will be a common station on both routes for route interchange. Both routes will have depots at the end of each route to enable effective scheduling and maintenance of the MRT feeder route buses. These new generation feeder route buses will be powered using overhead traction while operating on the elevated corridors and will run on battery power while operating on the road. Feeder route buses, 12 meters long, will connect to neighboring areas which may be located away from the MRT corridor to the Pigeon Transit Management System, would ensure effective and comfortable service to fellow passengers of Nashik City. In future, the proposed electric coach operations could be transformed into a light rail transit or urban tram operation if ridership thresholds for the electric coach operations are exceeded and there is a need for the city to upgrade to a higher capacity public transport system. Let's welcome a faster, flexible, safer, economical and cleaner MRT system for a greener planet and an energy efficient Nashik City transport operating with minimal noise and zero emissions.